Antarctic contains an awful lot of ice, and if large glaciers do end up flowing faster into the sea and dumping more ice into the ocean, then it will raise sea levels. It's inevitable. So it's a location that we need to monitor, and we need to be looking at the satellite data that have told us this iceberg has disappeared. We need to be getting boots on the ground to really understand what is happening in this quite fast changing region.